the facts of life. What is life all about? The worst thing that can happen to anybody is to be living and not know the reason why he's alive. Sleep every night, wake up every morning to no purpose is a tragedy of life. When the purpose of life is not understood, life ends with regrets. When the purpose of life is not understood, life is lived as a burden. Life is a gift. He giveth to all life. Nobody decided to live and is alive. Life must be used to the pleasure of the giver. When he gave you life and you choke it with alcohol, and you suffocate it with Indian hemp, and you squander it in prostitution, and instead of advertising God with your body, you advertise the flesh and usher people into destruction and destruction. When God looks at your life, is he glad that he made you, or he sad that he made you? I don't know about you, but I want to live my life to such a point where God will look down and say, this is my beloved son. I am happy with you. Life is a privilege. Nobody woke up this morning because he decided to wake up. There were those who slept last night and they couldn't wake up this morning. They slept in health and woke up in death. Nobody can be too powerful and for the sake of his power he is alive. Nobody can be too wise and because of his wisdom he lived. Nobody can be too talented and because of his talent he lived. Nobody can be so connected that his connection made him to live. For every single second the man lives, it is a privilege, not a right. Life is a privilege, means it must never be taken for granted. Life is a seed. How we live today determines where we end tomorrow. The way you live is the seeds you are sowing. Living is seeding. Your relationship with your fellow human beings, your character, your lifestyle, they are seeds you are sowing that is definitely going to produce a harvest. How you live in time determines where you end in eternity. Life is a game. How you live determines whether you win or lose in life. Living determines winning, and living determines losing. Life is vapor. Everyone you see today will go someday. Live each day as if it is the last, because one day it will be the last. Ensure quality relationship with your maker. Ensure quality relationship with humanity. Ensure quality impact in life.